Jesus.
I've got more intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says the massive creature entered the hydroponics deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began to drain. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
Oh yeah, this is where, God, this control is ticking me off. Yeah, I remember this. God dang it. It just feels so stiff. But this part right here was actually in Dead Space 2. This part of the ship. I remember walking through here, seeing this window. Actually, this is where... This is where you get that message. This is where you actually get to see that video that Issac always watches. That's where you see it again. Come on. Not crap. Gotcha, sucker. Oh, get away from me.
That's the last we see of that thing. I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
Let's get the hell out of here.